Why learning malware analysis is so frustrating. I see lots of people really having a problem, especially in learning malware analysis. So many people told me that malware analysis is an advanced field. It's a field that takes a really long learning curve. You really need to invest so much time compared to other fields like with bug hunting or bin testing or other things. And when I investigated the reason why this frustration is coming, especially from malware analysis, I noticed that most of the sources out there, especially the YouTube videos, they do not follow a strategy when you do analyze a malware. The problem that I also faced this problem when I started learning, and I was learning from CrackMe's, which is small challenges to crack a tool and you learn how to do basic reverse engineering. And I noticed that most of the solutions out there was just about the experience. The guy has cracked this application before or have analyzed this malware before, and he just shows you so different things how he can redo it again, as he already have the experience of this malware, as he already analyzed this malware before, or he already cracked it before. Some cases and some videos that I still see until today is like, oh, click F9 three times, then click F8 six times, and then break, and then run again, and voila, it has been cracked, or it has been unpacked, or the malware is doing this and this and that. And if you're like, okay, can I apply the same strategy to another CrackMe? And if the answer is no. Or can I apply the same strategy to another backed malware? And the answer is no. Because this is not a strategy. This is basically the quick guide, the cheat sheet on how you can unback that malware or decrypt that malware or crack that CrackMe without actually the strategy and the science behind it. There's so few YouTube videos or sources who give you the exact strategy on how to analyze that malware, how to do that task step by step, an universal strategy that works on this malware and works on 10, 20, 1 million other malware. Because at the end of the day, all the malware that we see are very different, but the strategy is the same. What I do every single time is the same. I start with the same steps, the same things that I'm looking for, and the same strategy that I follow every single time. And that's what I'm teaching in actually my training, malware incident response training. And I do lots of hands-on, whatever it's in the training itself or in the workbook that has even more exercises, and they do follow the same exact strategy. I show it on different samples, on different tools and different products, and it's the same strategy. It's the same, I use it every single time in all of them. And my students, they learn these strategies, they apply it in every single malware, and they can analyze from simple malware to a malware like Emotet or WannaCry or NotBitia or Password Locker, and I have lots of my students who analyze this type of malware. I will put the link for the training maltrack.com/join. I'll put the link maybe in the description up or down. So check it out and see the next video. Bye bye.